Hello, so today I'm cleaning out my hamster's cage. My mom already cleaned out the cage, and now I'm putting the bedding in. So yeah, my mom is going to show you my hamster. She's gonna show my hamster. I put in the bedding.
Here's Hazel. Hard to see her face. There she is. She's hanging out in here, eating some snacks while we get her cage ready.
Okay, so I'm done with this one. Now I have another one right here. Now I have another bedding where I had to fill it up. Now it's in a green container. I use this white bedding because I ran out of rainbow one. Okay. I'm going to put like a little bit more bedding in my other one. In 1 minute. Then I'm going to put some other bedding in here. That much. Okay, I'm done with this one.
Are you gonna put this stuff back in here?
1 minute. Okay, I'm gonna put a little bit more bedding in this one. Okay, so I think that's enough bedding. You can put more in if you want to. Okay. My mom's gonna put a little bit more bedding in the other one. So, yeah. So here's the top. And here are the two sides. Before I do anything, I'm gonna put this stuff that she already had in here into her little thing. So I'm gonna put a little bit of bedding inside her little thing. Her little thing in here. So I'm gonna put her right, I'm gonna put it right here. I'm gonna put it right there. And then I'm going to put her food bowl in here too. I usually put the cup in it and I scoop out some food. We're gonna need some food for my hamster food. Because she like eats off of it. She's gonna have that. I'll be. Then I put this in with it. And then next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and put these on. And then I'm gonna put this on. On the other side. Okay. Wrong way. Put that away. Okay, so I just put it in. And now I'm gonna put it on.
Make sure which one's the front.
It's the other way around.
I don't think so.
Yeah, it's like this.
That's not, that's the front, it goes the other way. I think you have to slide it in. You can't just do that. They have to go on the sides. You have to do the other one too.
Okay. So then this is the cage. So we're done with that one. And then wait, and you put a little bit more stuff in there. Some stuff in there. Okay, so I'm gonna set that other cage off to the side.
You know, you can do it after because this is big.
Okay.
No, give me that.
And I'm gonna give it to my mom. I'm gonna give the other cage to my mom. Here you go, mom. I'm gonna put that away now. And now I'm going to put my hamster. Mom, can I have the wheel over there? The wheel behind you. And then I'm gonna put the wheel in. Yeah, the wheel right here. I'm gonna put the wheel right here. No, that's where her stuff is. Where does the water go? Like right here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
so this could go, this goes about right here.
Yeah. And then she can move it around.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's all we have. And I'm gonna put her just off here.
You can put her food in there. Do you wanna put her food in there?
How do you put the food in there?
Do you want another one?
No, it's not.
Okay, I can put that on there.
Or should I?
We can figure it out later.
Okay.
Do you want to choose
if I
have more room?
Sure. I'm going to put that here. We're going to put the food bowl in the bigger cage. And then we're going to put this on. Put it on right. Is that how you do it? Okay. You need to take them out. Huh?
Yeah. Okay. You put it on backwards then.
Put it on the wrong way. But that doesn't look good for that way either.
Yeah, then you're gonna have to move all this stuff.
I'll keep those here. That looks fine. So it's finished. So here.
No, get up.
There we go.
Oh, she put her treats in her pocket, in her pouch.
There. So we just put everything in there, and now I'm gonna put my stuff back where it is. Her treats, her food, and all that.
Why are you moving that?
So now we are going to put Hazel back in her cage. So for that, we're going to have to put her in a box. So right there, my mom's gonna put her in the ball with a treat or something. She goes right in. See? She'll go right in, and then she'll close it, and then she'll put Hazel back in the cage. So there she is. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and comment down below hamster so I'll shout you on my next video. Like and subscribe, and see you later in my next video. Bye.